fighter, I think. Yeah.
And the matchmaking here at SENSHI seems to get better and better.
Yeah.
As we move on, and this clash of the titans is no exception. Giannis Stoforidis from Greece in the blue corner there, an absolute monster, unbeaten in the SENSHI ring, 2 wins with no losses, with a record of 30 wins with 15 KOs. But he's fighting Ariel Machado from Brazil, who's had 53 fights with 36 knockouts, but making his debut here at SENSHI. Both of these guys have got knockout power. And, you know, I've said it before, I'll say it again. You know the big problem about being a big monster?
Yeah.
You have to fight other big monsters. Yeah. Yeah, it's crazy.
And one touch can be the end of the fight.
Yeah, and you know what people say? They watch these big guys and they go, oh, he's an arm puncher. Yeah.
Well,
nice combination there from Stoforidis.
It feels like a bomb.
Yeah, I've sparred guys of 120 kilos and they jab you with a little short jab and you fly across the ring.
The left straight. Hard left straight. It's every time tired.
Crisp work from Stoforidis.
Yeah. It won't take 3 rounds, I think.
Well, that was very, very fast work there from Stoforidis. Those punches straight like a machine gun.
He's quite fast for a heavyweight.
Also. And Machado standing there. Oh, lovely right hand.
Left hand.
Was it left?
Southpaw.
Oh, yeah. My goodness me. Straight left kick there.
Oi,
another left hand, Yeah. He's got him in the corner.
Yeah, he will finish it today with the left hand, I think.
Oh, my goodness me. Well, Sam Greco there deciding to give Machado a count. And he was getting overwhelmed there, Andy. Albert.
He's a strong puncher.
Now, Stoforidis is going to come forward here, all guns blazing. He's got him in the corner again.
Will he keep it for 40 seconds? No.
He's going down. No, Machado is on the canvas. Well, he didn't go all the way down. But that's the second count.
I think it's done. Only 30 seconds. You get one left straight and it's over. 20 seconds.
Well, he's okay to continue. And watch Stoforidis come forward here now and try and finish the fight. Machado's trying to hold on.
10 seconds left.
If he gets knocked down again, the fight is over.
Yeah. Oi.
And Stoforidis smells blood. Whoa, saved by the bell.
Yeah.
Now, watching that there, Stoforidis expelled a lot of energy.
Yeah, so hoping he is enough for the second 2 rounds or the next round.
I mean, it's a difficult thing to assess. I mean, he obviously won that first round there. That was,
if a
knockdown is 10-8, was that a 10-7 round with two knockdowns?
Yeah.
So Machado really has to come out all guns blazing.
Well, you see him in the repeating, he hits him really hard with the left straight.
And they were clean punches.
Yeah, clean punches, really clean.
Well, has Machado recovered enough to make a comeback in this fight? And has Stoforidis got the cardio to keep the pace going?
I think Stoforidis is too strong in this fight.
Stoforidis on his toes. Well, nice body kick there from Machado.
He's starting with the cuff kicks. You see all the red swelling on the left, right inside. Left
and again. And again.
Oi.
Oh,
Nice combinations.
They are stiff punches from Stoforidis.
But you see the inside leg, right leg from Stoforidis. Oh!
Well, defend yourselves at all times.
Yeah.
And Stoforidis has gone down. An incredible turnaround in this fight. A right hand from Machado as they separated. And my goodness me, there's...
Oh. Now the fight is open again.
Well, this could go anyway. Machado has knocked him down again. Stoforidis goes down. Absolutely incredible. The gum shield comes out. I'm not sure Stoforidis is going to make the count. His corner is shouting at him to get up. He's not going to make it. He's not going to make it. My goodness me.
This is not what we expected in the first round.
Albert, anything can happen inside that ring. That was absolutely incredible. My goodness me.
If there's any confusion on what happened here, please check the rules. When there's a break called by the referee, they are still
but
required to
he didn't make a step back. He didn't make a step back.
The fight has not been stopped until the referee says actual visible stop.
The first time.
Wow, listen.
They didn't step back.
Please come to the center of the ring.
I mean, as a referee, if ever I've said break, I would jump in between them and separate them. But it is a paramount factor.
Break is step back and fight on,
Break is step back and fight on, exactly. Yeah. And it, the golden rule is protect yourselves at all times.
All times, yeah, for sure.
From Brazil, in the red corner.
What an incredible turnaround. My goodness me.
I don't think anybody expected it in the first round.
Well, I don't know what to say. And even just looking at Stoforidis there, he's still not got all his faculties with him.
No.
And I'll tell you something, Ariel Machado, he's surprised himself.
Yeah, for sure. For sure. So as we started in the first round, you never know with the heavyweights. One touch can be enough.
Yeah. And that's the heavyweights for you.
Yeah.
Stoforidis is going to kick himself when he watches that replay.
Yeah, for sure.
And just looking at him now as he comes out, you're right about the damage
to his leg. You see it?
To his right shin. Yeah, that's...
You see him walk, yeah.
Yeah, that's nasty.
And we're only three or four kicks, maybe.
Yeah.